Folks, come gather round my stand and hear Satchmo's Happy Dixie Band. Now, I know some people call it corn, but right here's where the blues is born. Hear that music blue, just the thing that you like to strut to on the floor. Hear that slide trombone and the trumpet horn as you're coming through the door. I'll guarantee that you'll never see like the likes of them again. Stomp your feet to the beat of the Dixie music, man. Everybody move and get right in the groove. There ain't nothing you can lose. Now right here's the spot where we all get hot with a nasty mess of blues. Here's the place and slap and spank the face. Music, that's what I mean. Here's where the blues are born in New Orleans. Let me introduce Mr. Charlie Bill. Piano man, can he spiel? Only got two hands, but that's a plenty. But when he plays, it sounds like 20. Here's Kid Ory on the horn, greatest slide man ever born. Plays trombone Smith with a laughing note, no human being ever wrote. Here's Bonnie McGardney's clarinet, you ain't never heard nothing like him yet. When he cuts loose, I know you'll roar, Mr. McGardney, please give a roar. Here's Bud Scott and his old guitar, always smoking the big cigar. He's a rhythm man of great renown. Give a listen while he goes to town. Red Callender meet him face to face. He's the man that slaps the old bass. He started out with a violin, and the doggone thing grew up on him. And here's me, excuse my crutch, introduce myself, I must. I'm Satchmo Armstrong, don't forget, I got to give out on the old cornet.